Hey everyone, I'm on my way to class and I will be shooting, or I should say recording what we will be doing in class today. Hope you like my video. See you guys later. Bye.
All right, so started with my eyebrows here. Just a little bit of a lineup. Trying to get it together. All right, eyebrows are looking good. Time to move on to the next step. I'm sorry guys, if you hear any other noise in the background, that is my child. Alright, now they're looking on fleek. Go me. Time for some foundation. There goes my teacher. Say hey Liz. How you doing? Now to prime my face, I use the Nivea for Men aftershave. It works as a great primer. Yes, time to do the color correcting. I use LA Pro Girl Color Corrector for those dark circles because I want my highlighted areas to shine. My foundation, oh, disappeared. I went to get something.
So here comes the highlighter. I think it's my Maybelline New York. I like this highlighter actually. I like the way it looks. It comes out perfect. Oh, come through highlight, come through. I see you. Setting that with my setting powder. I think that is my Makeup Forever HD setting powder. Ooh, look at the highlights. Hey girl, how you doing? And some contour time. Cut the cheeks. Coming through there. Alright. And I was almost done showing you guys what I look like. I'm about to do the lips here. I can't remember what pencil that is. I just brought it with me just in case I was gonna use it. And lo and behold, at the end of class, I was like, great. So I just put on this, you know, liner real quick here. Don't mind the lady in the back. She's also a classmate of mine. Oh, sorry, my bad. Whoops, camera fell. I didn't know that was gonna happen. Anyways, so just doing the finishing touches here. Putting on my lipstick. Talking to my teacher. That's Liz, by the way. Say hi. I think at some point she did. I can't remember. There you go. just, you know, fixing up the hair. Put on my, what, I can't remember what spray that is. I think it's from NYX. I was cleaning up at this point because it was time to go and I wanted to hurry up and get out of there. And just a little bit more of a close-up. Doo-doo-doo. Fix up the hair once again. And the fresh look. What do you think? Thank you guys for watching. I hope you like and subscribe. I'll see you guys soon.